Yo, he's the instrumentals morbid. Call him Batman, do it solo like an orphan. Overlooked often, black sheep McLaughlin. Everywhere he goes, they think he's straight out of Hawkins. Forget about his cities and his province for a minute. Forget what he be reppin', what he isn't. You fucking selfish, low-key Elvis. Lenses full of bitches, full of fame, full of haze, full of Boston Celtics. Cause with his niggas and the ones that he menace, it seems he's more preoccupied of how he sound instead of what he be spitting. Man, I get it, it's the way this industry is shifting. He ain't switching, he just keeping up with how it pivots. What's the point of being gifted if you gon' hit the ball and never leave a fucking divot? If you gon' hit the ball and never wanna relive it, or make another kid behind you wanna do it how you did it. Back to the first purse, I give you the verse. I give you the verse and give you more than what you pay with all the money that you had in your purse. I do it through the fucking bull that I heard. I do it through the daily news that leave my mama disturbed. I do it through my father calling me for college concerns and ask me if I truly work for merits I wanna earn. I do it through my shitty corporate work. I do it through my own reflection, truly stopping me from showing my worth.